Ice is a big star in the moto scene, and it just made me so nervous. I had to take a shit, man, right here in front of Vice's house, because my nerves got me. I wasn't going to be able to pull it off without taking a shit, so I'm all done, and we're ready to go. Here we go.
Basically, peeked out. 125 threw me off for sure, because I'm like, who the hell is 125? Especially these days. Peeked out, saw her, didn't recognize her, didn't even look like you. I don't even know. I'm like, who the hell is that? So I'm like, all right, if I open the front door, he's just going to bone out. So I said, I'm going to sneak around the garage, so when he tries to leave, I can catch his ass. I figured we were fighting, dude. Shithole. Now this is my backyard. This is the Feist compound. So basically, probably been in this spot for almost 10 years, and it started with just a full freestyle park. Used to have huge landings everywhere, and it was just all freestyle. And then obviously, as I transitioned into the speed and style event, we added in the arena cross track. And see how the barn door is all weeded?
Yeah, that what happened?
Backed out, wasn't paying attention, ripped the door off. I had my headphones in, so I never heard it hit. Music on, and then I'd like get all the way through, and I just see the thing go. I'm like, are you kidding me? Basically, when I was filming the Moto Triple X back in Jersey, I was just hyped that I was gonna get a part in a moto video, because I used to just watch all the videos. You know, when I was living back there, and just like, damn, that looks sick. It's cool to see all those guys out in the hills jumping big stuff, and then it showed a lot of the lifestyle, and it just looked like a really fun lifestyle. So that's actually one of the main reasons I decided to drive across the country and move out here, is because I wanted to be involved in that movement of free riding and filming video parts.
And two and three and four and one 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 and two and three and four and
hear that right there? That's a McGrady Dodge V8. It's your boy Feist, and I've been surprised. You're watching Moto Triple X.
What about some punk rock beats? You got a punk rock beat?
I can't play much. That's about it. You know, you got them go-to beats? I don't really know how to play punk rock.
Do that, do da that, do that, do da that.
Do that, do da that, do that. Nah, I can't do that. How's it go?
Do that, do that. Do that, do that. That's how you throw it down.
What? You go speedy though, huh?
Yeah, should I give you a little
demo? Give me a demo. I can't get that fast.